Namo Amitabha Buddha. Hello everyone. So today I feel like sharing another incredible and inspiring rebirth case. It's the rebirth case of lay Buddhist Chang Fu. The real name is called Li Fu Lan. So lay Buddhist Chang Fu encountered the Near Fu practice in 2002 around May or June. And upon hearing this Near Fu practice and the Pure Land, she instantly generates sincere faith and vow towards seeking rebirth to Amitabha Buddha's Pure Land. And she even joined a 100-day Near Fu retreat, 100 days of Amitabha chanting, and told her teacher that she will be the first living proof to seek rebirth to the Pure Land during the 100-day Near Fu retreat. So apparently she also clearly knew the time of her rebirth. So she practiced Near Fu single-heartedly and also sought rebirth successfully during the 100-day Near Fu retreat. And not only that, she even left some stanzas before her rebirth to reveal that she is actually a bodhisattva who came back to help. So actually, many bodhisattvas are coming back from the Pure Land to help beings here on Earth. And they may appear really ordinary. They may not even do anything during their life. But at the time of exit, they will just show you rebirth. This is really to help deepen people's faith in Amitabha Buddha and vow to seek rebirth to the Pure Land. And what's so special about this case was that some members from the family also saw Amitabha Buddha in the sky to come to receive Li Fu Lan during her rebirth. And the daughter-in-law even took a photo of the manifestation of Amitabha Buddha and will be able to see in the video recorded later. And what's so special was that Li Fu Lan even sat for 49 days after her rebirth to really show people this is really indeed true. It's not just like an ordinary death and definitely not suicide. And even after 49 days, her body still appeared red like before and it still looked wonderful. So this is really due to the vow of the Bodhisattva and also Amitabha Buddha. So they left all these signs for us to help us gain faith and belief in Amitabha Buddha and to generate vow to go to the Pure Land.
I've been looking around for a temple that suits me. Due to the blessings of Buddhas and Bodhisattvas, so I came to Zhishan Nian Fu Hall. It turns out I didn't choose the wrong place. For the past 50 days in the Nian Fu Hall, although I had not progressed as fast as everyone else, but one of my deepest feelings is that when I was at home, I didn't feel at peace in my mind, but now I feel at peace in my mind. At that time, I felt I couldn't make it at home, but now if I were to go back home, I feel that's also not a big problem. Therefore, I thank the Buddha and Bodhisattvas, and thank Teacher Tong. Thank you to the owner of the hall. Thank you all the Dharma friends.
我一看你要是留这个遗嘱的话，就是在我的感受哈，你的母亲吧，不是一个一般的人呐。 你看从他这遗嘱看，那简直就是佛菩萨实现。佛菩萨再来，现在就是回去了。你看从他这个人家遗嘱呢，你看从他这情况来看，就是我分析哈。你看这首诗，你看当生言好人龙戏，当去紧随弥陀行。 你看自在随缘了生死，你看不看别人瞎折腾，你看百日佛期得结束，你看无感无影无神通，你看一生佛号诚心念，哎迎来妄念烦恼清，你看道家慈航回家转，你这说明他是再来人呐，<笑>是不是？这个恢复佛陀教旅行，佛期结束悟至此。 恩师能否点头应？你看这首诗，你看他这生前写的，是吧？如果你没有意见的话，我是怎么想的呢？ 如果要是我们给他住念七七四十九天
啊，
那就更好。
那是他的大福，
是他的怜悯上，怜悯增生。
非常柔软。非常柔软。
大家看到了吗？
一二三。刚刚就是也就是12:00
还有一个圆光，
12:10左右，然后我呢就是刚才您喊的时候我还想，因为我父亲不是腿不是太好吗，我想我说哎呀，我说应该让他出来，又怕出来他那什么，结果就看云在走就走到我们正好住的这房子，就停到我这后窗户上。哎呦，我赶紧跑进，我说爸您快看，在我们窗户就能看，正对着窗户，
赶紧的拿手机
看看，
找到电脑里来了，给你拿着线。
2012年11月12日正午12时，老居士安坐的往生堂上空出现五彩祥云，阿弥陀佛光明善好，胜于日月之明千亿万倍。如此稀有的瑞相正被常府居士的儿媳看到，并用随身的手机拍下了照片。
说来了有什么瑞相，有什么红光什么什么的，那确实好的现象，给我们增加信心。别不要不乐，因为怕你没有信心嘛，没信心呢给你们点热光吧。你看网上极乐世界阿弥陀佛真是不虚来接你，你看我看那个照片真是阿弥陀佛的镜像，头是身往前倾斜，然后好像这只手好像是往前在接那个像。
阿弥陀佛。
你看看，哎呦，这天全是太红的，太不可思议了，太红，全是红的，
红的，
你瞅瞅，
脖子，
红的，
耳朵，它红了之后干了以后就是这半透明的，
是吧？
阿弥陀佛，
真是我们，哎呀，手是红色的，
鲜红色，
你看哪个？看这个，
脖子后面还红了呢。
摸一摸嘛，软的嘛。摸摸。
哎呀，软的，就是特别红。
脖子红是真好。
哎，太好了，太漂亮了。
活着
一样。比活着还那个。各位法师，李福兰大菩萨到今天已经往生整整第50天了。
So I hope this case can help many people to generate deep faith in Amitabha Buddha and the Pure Land, and knowing that Amitabha Buddha is indeed real, the Pure Land does exist. Namo Amitabha Buddha, Namo Amitabha Buddha.